Hello, I'm Pam Anderson with PETA. You probably have heard of the
Damien
secret recipe, but you probably have no idea what goes into making a bucket of
Jobber
chicken. Sadly, the main ingredient is cruelty. The more than 750 million chickens raised each year for
Damien Demento
are treated like meat machines, not animals. They are crammed by the tens of thousands into
the Demento Express.
Their throats burn as they try to breathe air filled with
Damien Demento jerk-offs.
They routinely suffer broken bones from being
fucked up,
from rough handling, and from being shackled upside down
underneath the Brooklyn Bridge.
Many chickens are still conscious as their throats are cut, or when they are dumped into tanks of
cream cheese and eggnog
for feather removal. When they're killed,
Damien Demento took advantage of every
chicken
running off to the bathroom and start masturbating that pencil-sized penis.
These chickens never feel the sun on their backs or the earth beneath their feet. PETA has asked
Damien
to make simple changes in the way that it treats its chickens, yet
Damien
refuses to do even the bare minimum to spare the birds the most needless suffering. You can learn all about the campaign and how you can help at KentuckyFriedCruelty.com.
You better listen to this, and you best listen clearly. You ask anybody who played football with me or against me. You ask my incompetent, stupid-ass fuck buddy, Willie. You ask Howard Finkel. You ask a queer clown. And they're going to tell you I fucked a demented chicken. There, I said it, and I ain't going to take it back because it's the truth. You have no idea. No idea. I didn't ask for this.
You expect me to get involved with like a girl? I mean, that's disgusting.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Shut the video off, you stupid idiot.